everyone, and welcome to step two of our End the Belly house painting project. In this step, we are going to be painting. Before we can begin painting, please make sure you finish step one, which is taping vertical, horizontal, and diagonal lines to our paper. And now that you're happy with your composition, how your piece looks, it's time to move on to coloring. We are going to be using Duodat paints and quick sticks to paint our project today. Pause the video, gather those supplies, and come on back when you're ready. Now that you have everything you need, I think it's really important to come up with sort of a color scheme. I would choose anywhere from 4 to 5 colors that you repeat to create unity. In my artwork, I'm going to choose purple, blue, yellow, and green. And I'm going to repeat those colors over and over. Let's start with the purple and a duodat. To use duodats, we normally stamp circles. For this project, we're not going to use them in the traditional way. Instead, we're going to drag the duodat across the page. Please make sure that you're using them lightly, as I don't want you to put a hole in your paper. Each space created by the tape is going to be filled with a different color. So make sure we're not mixing colors in the one space. Each area that's outlined by your tape is one solid color. The other supply that you can use today is called a quick stick, and it kind of has the texture of a pastel or even like a lipstick. So it smishes really easily. So make sure that you're not pressing too hard when you're using your quick sticks either. Otherwise it's going to break. But again, you're just filling the white spaces and making sure to use one color in each shape that you've created. Once your artwork is filled with color, you are done with step two of your End the Belly Tribe house painting. You can move on to step three, which is tracing and removing the tape. See you then.